Hey guys, Luca here. Today I'll show you the best way to farm two different epic tier 4 essences, which are the Earth Quintessence and the Life Quintessence. Let's go. First of all, you need to be at least level 58 plus, level 100 in logging and 100 in mining, otherwise you can't mine those mobs. There's a really nice resource map called New World / Map. To track any items and NPCs, just use the filter on the top left, search for monsters. We are looking for three specific monsters called Elemental Bear, Elemental Wolf, and the Forest Elemental. The wolf and the deer drops the life essences, and the bear one, the earth modes. Just simply kill them, and they will drop one to three essences, which you need, for example, for level 60 purple jewelry. The wolf and deer are located between Valor Holdout Post and Last Stand Outpost, exactly around this location here. For the bear, there are two different locations. The first one is the easy one, near Weaver's Fen on the left over here. And the second one is in Mail Volans, a 62 elite region. You definitely need a level 60 4 to 5 man group for that. I only farmed the level 30 bears in Weaver's Fen so far. Pretty easy to get. It's kinda strange that a level 30 bears drops those epic earth modes. And for the other ones, you have to kill level 60 plus mobs. But yeah, just a bit strange. Pretty simple and effective. That's it for the video. A short one this time. I hope everything is clear. If not, type it in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, guys, and I see you hopefully in the next video. Ciao!